back to center. We use our exhale for a counter twist over to the right. Breathe in, coming back into center. Uncross the left leg. Then we're going to take that left leg and sweep it behind to come into pigeon. Once the left leg is back, you can readjust the right foot. If you want a little bit more stretch, slide the foot toward the top of the mat. Curl the left toes underneath. Walk your left foot back. And then once you're nice and low, drop down onto the forearms. Stay with your deep breath here. As you exhale, think about sinking down into the hips, really opening up that right side. Feel like you can go a little deeper here. You can walk the arms all the way out. If you're nice and high, you can start to walk yourself up. Rolling around to the right hip. Swing the left leg out in front. Then we'll straighten both legs. Breath in your forward bend. Inhaling, rolling yourself up to sitting. Let's swing the legs off to the side, come over onto hands and knees. From our table, we'll curl the toes underneath, and then as you breathe out, roll back into downward facing dog. To work yourself into your first down dog, pedaling the feet back and forth. Lifting the hips really high. In our down dog, we're trying to make ourselves into a 90 degree angle. The hips and the tailbone are the top. Exhale, we're going to bend the knees and sink the hips back. Come into a bent knee down dog. Really reach back through the sitting bones, pressing the hands down into the floor to get extra length in the upper body. As you inhale, straighten the legs, sink the heels. Breathing out, we'll step the left foot up between the hands. Stepping the right foot up in between the hands. Exhale, fold yourself over forward bend. We'll take our inhale, lift halfway up, slide the hands up the shins, draw the shoulder blades together. Breathing out, folding over the legs. Softening the knees, take your inhale, sweep the arms out to the sides and up into mountain. Exhale, hands come down to the heart. Take a deep breath in the center. On your exhale, dropping the arms down, opening the palms to the front of the mat. Can't say room. take a slow sun salutation. So we're going to do a Jiva Mukti version of our sun salutation, which I don't think we've done this semester. The hand position for this, we hook the thumbs together and open the palms away from each other. So we start out at the top of the mat in our mountain. We hook the thumbs together, sink nice and low through the hips. Sweep the arms up. Now it's up to you if you want to lift straight up or you can come into a little back bend, lifting the heart. As you breathe out, release the arms. Fold over the legs, sweep the arms up behind the back. Lift the arms to the ceiling. So we come into yoga mudra with the arms. Palms are pressing together. Let the arms drop behind the head to get that shoulder opening. Breathe out, releasing the arms down to the mat slowly. Take an inhale, step the left leg back. Drop the left knee in the top of the left foot so we end up in a low lunge. As you inhale, roll yourself up into Anjana. Take the arms out to the sides, palms face to the front of the room. Thinking about rolling the thumbs back, and that's going to help to open the chest and give a little extra lift. Then we take the arms in front, hook the thumbs together, a little scoop, to sweep all the way up into your Anjana. Hands fold together into prayer, drop the hands down to the heart, release the hands onto the mat, curl the left toes underneath, lift the left leg, breathe out, send the right leg back into down dog. Taking one more inhale in your down dog, as you exhale, drop the knees to the mat. Fold yourself back into child's pose. For our transition to come up into cobra, we do like a little slide through with the arms. So keep the arms out in front. And what you want to think about as you take your inhale to slide through into cobra is slide the heart in between the thumbs. So as you breathe in, you're going to start to straighten the legs. Keep your heart really low. And roll the chest up into cobra. Use one more inhale to lift, exhale, roll down. Curling toes underneath, press yourself up to your table, roll back into down dog. On the other side. We use our exhale, step left foot up in between the hands. Exhale, the right knee, top of the right foot to the floor. Inhale, lift the chest, roll the palms to the front. We take the hands in front, hook the thumbs together, sweep the arms up, ledge to lift the chest. Breathe out, hold the palms together, drop the hands down to the heart. Releasing the hands onto the mat. Curling the right toes underneath, lift your right knee. Exhaling, stepping the right foot up to the top of the mat. Take your inhale halfway up, lengthen the spine. Exhale, forward fold. Now we're going to take that same little scoop to come back up into mountain. So we start at low, hook the thumbs together, bend the knees and sink the hips. Inhale, scoop up into mountain. As you exhale, hands fold together, drop the hands down to the heart, deep breath. Next inhale, sweep the arms out now. Take our exhale, soften the knees, dive down over the legs. Taking your inhale halfway up. And as you exhale, fold over the legs. Now we're going to come down into a little squat. So we're going to use our exhale, bend the knees, sink the hips down. Place your belly right on top of your thighs. Sweep the arms back. We're reaching back through the fingertips so that the shoulder blades slide down the back and the neck gets extra length. And we're going to do a little swimming movement with the arms. We sweep the fingers down toward the floor, take the arms up on either side of the ears, and then out to the sides and back to the hips. So two more breaths like that. Inhale up to the ears, exhale, sweep back. Inhale, and exhale back. As you exhale, fold yourself down into forward bend. Bring the hands down onto the mat. And this time we'll start with an inhale, step the right leg back. As you exhale, step your left leg back, downward facing dog. Then we'll start with that bent knee variation of our down dog. We exhale, bend the knees, press the hips back. Nice long spine reaching through the tailbone. Now we come into the bent knee down dog twist. We're going to roll the heels toward the right side of our mat. Press the left hip away from you. So you're going to lengthen through the left side of your body. Inhale back to your center. Heels come back into the middle. Straighten through the legs. Then same thing to the other side. Start with your exhale. Bend the knees. Hips press back. Drop the heels to the left side, reach the right hip away from you. We'll inhale, come back through center, straightening the legs. Take an inhale, roll forward into your plank. Slow exhale, lowering yourself down to the floor. Releasing all the way onto the mat. Take your inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, rolling down, pressing into the palms, coming up through table. Roll back into child's pose.